Hi, it's day 135 on Patti Kusturok's 366 Days of Fiddle Tunes. And yesterday I received a package in the mail from Bill Guest from Nova Scotia. And he sent me his book of anthology of fiddle dance tunes put out by Mel Bay, as well as a book of his original fiddle tunes as well. First tune I saw when I just flipped the book open was one called Eleanor Townsend's Favorite. So I knew I had to learn that one first.